Look, Clark hit the nine-string graveyard, another base.